for him. Oh, you dink. That was Kamara's fault, I think, wasn't it?